Suppose that you earn 4C minus $2 on Monday and 4C plus $6 on Tuesday. What were your total earnings? When I see total, I know that that means we're going to add. So I'm going to write down these two. So we're going to combine 4C and 5C. That's 9C, and then negative 2 plus 6. Negative 2 plus 6 would be positive 4. So the total earnings are 9C plus $4.